Praise the Lord. Bwana sifiwe. Let us rise up, all of us, those who are inside. Let us all rise up. In the mighty name of Jesus. Wale ambao wako nje, karibuni sana ndani katika jina kuu la Yesu. And those who are inside, let us just rise up. I want to take this opportunity to welcome you to this worship service, the worship extravaganza. Let us clap to Jesus. Let us clap higher. Just clap to Jesus. And in the same mode, just wherever you are, just lift up your hand and speak to Jehovah. Just tell him anything. Just tell the Lord anything. Even as we begin to worship him, I expect all of us to speak to the Lord. Let us not talk. We are now entering into a serious session of worshiping Jehovah God. Just speak to him this evening. Tell him something, because he is our God. He has gathered us here to come. He has enabled us to partake of this. It is precious, it is wonderful to come before him, to worship him, and to give him all the glory. The Lord, he reigns forever. He reigns in eternity, in all eternity. Jehovah is his name. He is exalted and is magnified forever and ever. We are here to worship him and to welcome him in our lives. This precious evening, we just come to worship him. We don't have any other business but to worship the King. He has gathered us here today. Lord, we thank you. We bless your name. We thank you. Thank you indeed. Thank you for enabling us to see this evening and to come before you. We are just but a piece of clay, but you are the potter. We are here before you, Jehovah, to call on your name, the name of Jesus, the name which gives us hope, the name that restores man. We've gathered here to worship that name, the name Jesus. We bless you, Jehovah. We glorify your name. Somebody just tell him, I love you. I love you, Jesus. I love you, Jehovah God. This evening, just tell him. I speak to him and tell him how you love him, how you treasure him. Kwa kweli yeye ni wa dhamana maishani mwetu. Jioni ya leo tunamwambia yeye ni wa dhamana. Kuna mwingine kama yeye. Lord, we worship you. Just call upon him. Just tell him we surrender. Jesus, we surrender before you. We surrender before your throne. We surrender before your presence. You who searches the heart of man. We are here before you, Jesus. My Lord and my Father. We've gathered here to worship you. Let your spirit come and help us today. In the name of Jesus, come and help us. We glorify your name.
Healing rain is falling down. Healing rain is falling down. I'm not afraid. Not afraid. Healing rain is falling down. Healing rain is falling down. I'm not afraid. I'm not afraid.
Just welcome the Holy Spirit as you want to tell him healing rain to fall in us, to fall down on us. And cleanse us. Help us worship the Father. You help us adore the Lord. You help us glorify Jesus. The healing rain is falling down. Even in this place, it is falling down in our hearts. It is falling down in our soul. To help us worship the Lord. To help us commune with Him.
Healing rain is falling down. Healing rain is falling down. Falling down, healing rain. Victory belongs to you.
Thank you.
Amen. The Lord is holy. He is worthy of all the praises. He is worthy of all the adoration. The Bible says that the 24 elders, they bow before him and they declare that he is holy. So today, how many believe that the Lord is holy in this place today? Amen. The Lord is holy. Hallelujah. Join with me together in worshiping the Lord, declaring his holiness. Amen.
is so precious. The Lord is precious, so holy. He's so precious.
Thank you.
Hallelujah. We are still continuing to worship Jehovah. Those who are talking at the back there, you can just come in front here. Welcome so much for this worship service. In the mighty name of Jesus, we are here to worship Him, the Lord, who is worthy and who is glorious. Let us just rise up, those who are seated. Let us just rise up as we worship the Lord.
Nikufa.